And while I was there, those families that asked me to be there, as they said, three families plus one soldier who was horrifically injured, both legs and an arm. And they asked me if I would be there, so I went. And while we were there, they said, could you take pictures over the grave of my son, my sister, my brother? Would you take pictures with us, sir? I said, absolutely, I did. And then I said farewell. I said goodbye. And last night I read that I was using the site to politic, that I used it to politic. This all comes out of Washington, just like all of these prosecutors come out of Washington. They all come out. They send their prosecutors into the DA's office. They send them into the attorney general's office. These are bad people we're dealing with. So I go there. They ask me to have a picture, and they say I was campaigning. I don't need — the one thing I get is plenty of publicity. I don't need that.